Hi, I'm Serge, and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you very much for supporting our Nostalgia Channel. Our theme this week is on Songs of Christmas, and I'm very excited to be sharing with you our next song. It's called Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree by the legendary Brenda Lee. Would you believe that this song was first released in 1958? And it has been charting for several years now. Recently, it hit number one on the Billboard Hot 100 for the chart ending December 19, 2023. That was 65 years after the song was first released. So without further delay, let's go back in time to 1958 as we listen and react to Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree by the legendary Brenda Lee.
Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
You know, I just love the upbeat holiday vibe of this song, which has become a staple in holiday playlists everywhere. It's just a fun song. It was written by Johnny Marks, an American songwriter who specialized in writing Christmas songs. Among the other Christmas songs that Johnny wrote were Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, A Holly Jolly Christmas, and I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day. You know, this song rose to number 2 during the last 4 holiday seasons, and this year it finally hit number 1 on the Billboard Hot 100 due to massive promotion from Brenda and her record label and an amazing TikTok video. Billboard also reconfigured their chart calculation formula. Nowadays, they give more weight to streaming. So catalog recordings, including Christmas music, have now a chance to chart again through streaming. And streaming is great because listeners can now revisit their old Christmas favorites. The lyrics written by Johnny Marks says, "You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing. Let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way." Congratulations again to the legendary Brenda Lee for hitting number 1 after 65 years. That was indeed an amazing chart feat. You know, the great thing about hitting number 1 after all these years is that Brenda is still active. She's enjoying chart success and promoting her song, Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. So thank you very much to the amazing Brenda Lee for bringing us this number 1 song, Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless, and Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.